After you sign up for Microsoft 365 Business, you'll want to copy your company work files to SharePoint. SharePoint is a good place to store shared company files that everyone needs access to. This typically replaces the use of a file share or network drive. Let's get started with the quickest way to copy files to SharePoint. Say you want to move these files and folders to Microsoft 365. Open Microsoft Teams, and then a team everyone in your business has access to. Select Files, then Open in SharePoint. Choose Documents to go to the location where everything is stored on the site. Choose Sync, then Yes. This synchronizes the files of the SharePoint site to your computer. In File Explorer, you'll now see the Sync Documents folder from your company's SharePoint site. If you synchronize additional SharePoint sites, they will show up above or below this one. Right-click this folder and open in a new window to see it side by side with the company files you want to move. Select all the files you want to move, then click and drag them to your synced SharePoint folder. Blue arrows beside your files mean that they are syncing to the SharePoint site. When they are done syncing, green check marks are displayed. Return to your SharePoint site to see the files that have synced to the cloud. In addition to working on your files directly from your computer, you can access them in a web browser on any computer. You can now access your files from your SharePoint site or Teams.